In Josephine County, there were 440 new jobs in September. Some industries still lost jobs, such as leisure and hospitality, with a decrease in 60, and construction with a decrease in 40 jobs. Josephine County has increased by 0.5% over the past year. Private education and health services has seen the biggest increase over the year with 520 new jobs. The county's unemployment rate is 5.5%, which is unchanged from August.